After that, it's a guitar solo, and then it comes again. Here's a little rather small arpeggio bit from a song called Rising Force.
Here's a portion of the concert version of Rising Force.
Here's a thing from Truly Sweet that you can use in every Phrygian not chord progression, basically.
Thank you.
surprising element of Yngwie Malmsteen's playing is his command of the blues. Influenced by rock and blues guitarists of the 60s and 70s, like Clapton, Hendrix, and Ritchie Blackmore, Yngwie combines his lightning technique to perform incredible blues solos.
Okay, now I'm going to show you some bluesy stuff, you know. But before then, me and the bass player and the drum machine are going to play a little bit, you know, improvised stuff. Okay, now we're gonna go through some of those licks. Here's one of them. That's fast, but anyway, I can do this slow for you as well then. Or you can go like this. That sort of thing is basically pentatonic. Now, I usually bend on the fifth. Like that, up to the seventh note, I guess it would be. You stay on the E. And do. drill on them. Very simplistic, but then again, it's blues. Here's also another scale that you can use when you play the blues. You incorporate, I think, pentatonic and major as well. Why don't you try this one? It's an E as well. Something like that.
Coming up in this section, we will explore how Yngwie improvises through various chord progressions. In the booklet, the progressions are shown along with the scales Yngwie draws upon to create improvised solos.